This slide is hyaline cartilage. That's what's found in the middle of the slide right here. Above, up here, and below, down here, is adipose tissue. So the current magnification that we're looking at is 100x total magnification. So what we're looking for, though, is what are the features of this hyaline cartilage? So if we zoom in, we can see these kind of circular or more oval-like structures. And some of them are having these little dots inside. So this little circle inside is the actual cell. That is your chondrocyte. The chondrocyte is the mature cell that will maintain your hyaline cartilage. This outer shell around it is called lacuna. So these chondrocytes will live inside lacuna. So we have our cells. This space in between the lacuna is the extracellular matrix. So all we're missing is the fibers. Now in hyaline cartilage, a lot of times you do not see the fibers because they're within the extracellular matrix. They're there, just from the staining is not visible. So we have all three features that distinguish connective tissue. So this is your hyaline cartilage. Chondrocytes inside lacuna with the extracellular matrix is kind of like a gel-like matrix, and the fibers are inside of that. So this is your hyaline cartilage.